What is up, everybody? CWCTV's one of those man, double C's man, whatever, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to yet another game of Humongous. We don't have that many left to go through. I believe I got four more after this, so gonna get into it. The third Freddy Fish game. I can't remember the extra caption behind this, but you'll know by the title. Let's see what we got. Alright, right off the start, you got that bird! And a little snail. Oh, this is kind of like an airline type of thing.
Oh, so whee! Really great of your Uncle Blenny to invite us to the Founders Day Festival.
Well, Uncle Blenny said that I'm his favorite nephew.
Oh, that's so sweet. And you've
never take a special trip like this without my best friend, Freddy Fish.
Aww. At least we know how fish can go from one ocean area to another. Freddy Fish, in the case of the stolen conch shell. Oh, this should be great. I think this is one of the only ones I've never played before. Yeah, he's okay. Like, I am trying to figure out what we gotta do, because you got the dancing hula girl. Flower that kisses, and you got this weird book.
There'll be visitors from around the world at the Founders Day Festival. That foreign language phrase book could really come in handy.
What is ready, Freddy? It's all yours.
As soon as you give me one orange sea urchin, that is.
So we need an orange sea urchin, and then we can get the boat. Or the book. Yeah, and you can't go underwater with those lays with you. Over at the start, purple sea urchin. He doesn't know how to spell?
You're so silly. They spell urchin. As in, we found a purple sea urchin.
Hooray! And we found this thing in the clam.
That looks like something expensive.
Nope, can't have it. Well, then let's see what we got with this bottle, because something's going to happen with this rope in order to get this net open.
I wonder what will happen if I pull this plug.
Oh, there we go. Bad joke, dude. Yeah. And for some reason, nobody wants anything to do with the bottle.
It's a
drink. Let's see what we gotta do. I might have played a demo of this when I was a kid, but I never had the full game. Oh no. Oh, what did he do?
Can't your dog fish sniff out the thief?
Old soggy sniffer ain't what it used to be. But if he can get the three golden pipes, he can pick up the scent.
We'll find the three golden pipes, Uncle Blenny.
You're my only hope, nephew. You and your friend, Freddy Fish.
Well, we saw one of those pipes. We can't easily get it because it's in a clam. Okay. What in the... Oh, I get it. It's one of those little make-a-face things. Let me make a word here. Even though this takes forever. Trying to make a word. Hello, you. And smiley face. And you can print this out, but I'd rather not. So we gotta find the three golden pipes in all of this. We gotta figure out who was behind it. We know where one pipe is. But we gotta find a way to get it. Oh, here's one of the guys he was talking about. So we need something instead of the egg that's blue in order to get that egg. Alright, sounds a bit tricky. Let's go up here. Okay. Ah! Huh, I've seen that device before. Huh? Yeah, we need the book. I can barely understand what he says. He's so confusing. Ooh, a wallet.
Hey, look! There are loads of orange sea urchins in this wallet. We're rich, rich, rich!
Luther. So it belongs to a narwhal. Let's see what's in the airplane first. Perk pokey thingy. Something that changes colors. Okay then. There has to be something involving this latch, but I'm not sure what. I don't think I can do anything yet. What? Huh? Oh, yeah. That whole tin can to a string. I have no clue who you are. So he thinks it was Pierre. Okay, so it's not his wallet. Let's try over here and see what we got. Uh, Go here in the middle. And we found a monkey. Oh, and changing fruit. Yeah, he wants to be bigger. How do I get back in the water now? Oh. There we are. Huh. Can't do anything about it. Well,
look, a purple sea urchin.
Yeah. A second purple sea urchin.
Freddy, how come there are no pink polka-dotted
sea urchins?
But there are. They live in the secret sea, where everything is pink and polka-dotted.
Huh?
You just made that up, didn't you?
You can't get through. Well, we can't go up that way. We can't go through the hole, so we gotta turn around again. Well, this is the only way we haven't gone to yet. You got a weird mirror for fun. So we need two more purple sea urchins to play whatever game it is. Okay, I get it. I get it, dude. Well, here's the third purple sea urchin. Now, we need one more. Pajama Sam!
Harry!
Let's see. Okay. Let's see what musical note thing says over here. So I can make music on this thing. I'm confused. I'm not even gonna worry. Oh, we found the narwhal!
Is this your wallet?
Why, yes! It's plain and simple because simplicity is the essence of beauty. Please, take this orange sea urchin
And it's not a good idea to try that, Luther. You don't want to dig to the other side of the world. Now we can give back the gold sea urchin here, or orange one, for the book.
How would you like to sell that foreign language phrase book for one orange sea urchin, Sam?
I'd rather get a snack, but an orange sea urchin
will do. Yay, the book! Okay, now we can talk to the tourist and use the book.
Freddy, I can't understand a word that foreign tourist is saying.
Maybe we can find the language he's speaking in this foreign language phrase book.
Well, let's see. It's something red, green, and blue, so maybe that'll tell us where he's from. Not quite. No. No. Oh. Here it is.
The flag that's selected in the foreign language phrase book matches the flag on this bag. May we please have the Shim Sham Jimmy Jam Clappergamper that's in your bag?
Huh? Trumpet, sink, umbrella. Here it is.
Thank you, Mr. Feather, sir.
Thank you. I still think there's something going on with that thing. So now I think we can use that to get the pipe out of the pearl, or not the pearl, the clam. Oh! No, we ate it!
I got a golden pie!
I don't care what anyone else says, you're a good fish.
Yeah!
Now we need just two more golden pipes for old Sally to pick up the scent.
Yeah, I was gonna skip that cutscene. Alright, let's see what we got up here. Ooh! Fourth one.
It's a purple sea urchin.
Got it.
This play thing plays music. No. Uh-oh. Luther, don't eat it.
What? That tastes horrible.
If we can find someone who likes to eat this type of kelp, then we can get through this doorway.
Maybe it's one of these things. Oh, there we go. Good timing. Go through and see what they got. Wait, what is this?
Freddy, it's the terrific tumble tubes.
I won't get in these tubes, Luther, but you can go.
And they got one right here for the golden pipe. Well, it's not the right one.
Yippee! One time!
Okay, that didn't work. I think we gotta use these levers in order to hit this pipe. Let's try this combination. Well, they made the yellow one work. Nope. Okay, let's try this one then. Got it! Second one I've been needing. So we gotta get one more. And we win. Here. Give the guy the sea urchins.
Here. Here's our last purple sea urchin.
Four purple sea urchins, precisely the price of admission. And fortunately for you two, we're having a special. For every little yellow fish that pays admission, a little green fish gets in absolutely free.
Boy, did I ever hit this on the right day?
Yeah, you did. He got in free. This is gonna seem weird. It's like a game like this kind of seems familiar, but I'm not sure where. I know it's not like Tetris or anything like that. Like, you gotta get a certain score. This gets confusing and old so quickly. Whoops. And on the other end. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. I don't know what score I have to get to in order to get to level 2 just to figure what's going on. I mean, I clearly have to do this because that's why they have the purple sea urchins. I don't want to do round 2. Let's see if this thing works here. Plastic shovel. He's trying to pretend to be strong. There we go.
Right.
Now you can probably use it to get under the waterfall.
Come on, Luther. Help me push this log.
Well, I'm not pushing my nature, but in this case, I'll make an exception.
Just a little further, and we'll have this log in position.
Keep pushing. There you go.
I just had a brainstorm. This old hollow log might
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, a tiki head. And something with our thingy. But I don't know what this portal is for. Take his feather. That's what we need for Pierre.
It's beautiful, Freddy.
Catch. Good catch.
Good job,
now, I don't get why we have this thing. Let's see what it leads to. Whoa, okay. Okay.
Hi, folks, and welcome to the world-famous Blue Owl Show, where we bring you everything from the dramatic to the acrobatic, and it's all 100% aquatic. So now, ladies, gentlefish, and guppies, prepare to be amused and amazed. I
don't get what's going on here. Oh! No. That's just gonna take too long to watch through. You can choose whatever play you want to watch, but I don't want to watch that. Okay. There we go. Lovely. So now we can go back to the bird in here, have an egg. An egg. All right, follow the dog. Wait, what in the world is this place? Luther. Oh no.
Oops. Don't worry. I'll find a way to get you out so you can put the jewel back and we can catch that thief.
Yeah, and you got the dog looking at you.
You go on ahead and trap that shell thief. We'll meet you back in the center of town as soon as we can.
Yeah, go boy. But that means we lost the drain plug. Hell, we might need it. Well, we suddenly lost it. What in the world?
Oh, that's a gorgeous
Can't get it out.
The red crystal could really come in handy if I could only break it loose.
Let's see what's in the blue tunnel. Well, we found the blue crystal now.
Oh, it's beautiful blue. This blue crystal could really come in handy if only I could break it loose.
That's what you said about the red one. Let's see what's this in this door. Nothing really here. Try the green one. This door here. Ooh! I think we found something.
It's a chisel. I should hold on to this. It might come in handy.
There we go. That could probably help get the jewels out. Found the green one.
A chisel could loosen that crystal. This crystal sure gives off a lot of green light. That might come in very handy.
There we go.
Hey, the crystal grew back.
Okay, then. Get the red one out. Get the blue one out. Now, I haven't tried this door. Let's see what happens when we put the red one, because that's what light we have. I don't know if that worked.
I'll bet that's the key I need to get Luther out.
Oh, it did work.
Yippee! I got it!
Needed red light on both. Alright, Luther, here we come. Now
put that jewel back.
Yeah, put it back. There we go.
Look, Luther. The thief must have dropped this bag.
What's in it?
Looks like we can solve this case. Come on.
I here came too for this. Disappointed my old silver-haired granny will be, if not snapshot I bring back from festival.
Huh?
All Uncle Blenny's fault. I'm gonna give that bomb a piece of my mind.
Uncle Blenny is innocent. The thief dropped this bag. When we looked inside, we found a cave. Which means the thief is...
Do we gotta choose who it is? Well, clearly... The dog knows you did.
Okay, so maybe you do have something on me. I confess, I did it. The festival is the one day of the year when nobody comes to the carnival. And if nobody comes to the carnival, I don't make any money.
But what
And? Yeah. Oh boy, that's how they ended it. Alright folks, that's gonna settle it, even though that weird balloon looked like... Oh, you got Spy Fox, Pajama Sam, you had Fatty Bear. Oh, you got that Bug. Bugsy, or whatever his name is. Putt-Putt. Spy Fox. You had a balloon that popped and sounded like a horse. A duck. There it is, Fatty Bear. So that is it for the third Freddy Fish game. Let me know what you all thought in the comment section below, and I will see you all later. Thanks for watching, everybody. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace out, folks.